Oh, that one's over here now.
No.
He must not have got any words.
This is hot. How many miles you got today? 18 and a half miles.
Ooh,
today.
Buddy.
This is all buckwheat. You can see here. Those seeds. This entire field has been planted with buckwheat. And this might be a type of millet. I don't think it's an amaranth. Maybe. Millet. I'm gonna have to search that. Also corn and what else was I saying? I did see millet, like a for sure millet. So that's cool. The millet normally isn't great for the dog's eyes. Sometimes they get lodged in their sockets, so have to be careful there. The smell of pennyroyal. Look at that. Field corn? Wow, this field corn is intense. Like this is a shorter variety of field corn. But lots of little ears. Collected a few for the chickens. Got some more rose hips here. Just walk through all that corn. It's like pretty hot today. Oh, Cooper took off. I know. He always stays close.
Good boy. Good boy. Good boy back. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Back. Back. Back.
He's swimming.
Put him up. Put him
good
up.
Good boy.
Good boy, get it.
He's like, no.
That's a good boy.
He's just gonna keep swimming.
That's what I would do. But it feels good. It's so hot.
You don't swim, do you?
Oh boy, Lordy. Good boy. Get that pheasant over there. There's a pheasant over there. Go get him.
Look at all those.
Oh, Cooper. Got a paint job. What do you think it is?
Yeah.
Looks right. Bees all over.
Oh, it's everywhere.
Yeah, well, it is kind of everywhere. Take some seed home. See if we can get it to take over our wild yard. Oh, shot one. Maybe shot at it.
You got it.
Wow.
I knew I hit him. Wasn't very good though.
Good boy. Good boy. I knew he was in that pile, that little grass
They live if they fly that way. They die if they come this way.
Good boy, Cooper. Good boy. Good boy.
See him carrying it around.
He's like bringing it to me, showing me. Shows me, takes off with it.
He's like, oh, mom's a little further away. Like, here you go. Good boy. Good boy, Roddy. Good boy. Roddy's like, I don't know.
Well, got one pheasant, and that is the end of it for the day. Puppies are hot and tired. I'll go home and rest up now.